Odell, what's good, bruh?
Dame Dollar. Nothing much, man. Just working on the hands.
Bruh, did you just catch an airplane?
Come on, bro. You know I catch everything. I was calling you because I'm glad we're able to help change things by teaming up with More Than a Vote.
Man, tell me about it, bruh.
Ah, man, I gotta go. It's Drake on the other line. I'ma send you a link, though. You should peep it.
You can call your friends and family to help them make a plan, too.
I'm up late feeling like Fallon. You see me on that cause I got talent. Hall of Fame, first ballot. Brawling, set a baller. All my fans show me no malice. All right, that's what mom told me. We go.
Growing up in the African-American community, society has tried to hold us back through oppression. I believe that understanding our history makes us appreciate the present. African-American women like myself were not allowed to vote until 1965. You can guarantee I'll be voting in this year's election. I'm voting for my son's future, for my ancestors who sacrificed for me to be here, for all the other young women of color, and most importantly, for my rights.
We interrupt this More Than Vote group chat with a word from Stacey Abrams and Trey Young.
Sometimes voting feels like less than nothing, but it's so much more. Voting breaks the cycles of suppression, oppression, and silencing by adding new people and new voices. As our numbers grow, so does our power. And when we look to the streets, we know our time is now. So use the power of your vote. You can vote early by mail or in person. If you can't vote early, remember that last call is Election Day on November 3rd. We have the numbers and the strength to change the status quo. We just have to fight for it. So let's get it done.
Yo, Dollar was popping.
Ferg?
Yeah, man, I'm talking to you on this billboard. You ain't tripping. With everything that's going on, you see why our vote matters. It's all on us, man. Turning that ballot, dog, we all we got.
Man, you right, Ferg.
Yo, that bike you got, need one of those. I ride that thing all around Harlem. Them boys looking crazy.
I got you. I'm headed to turn this ballot in ASAP.
It's like this, it's like that. See me grinding like this, see me shining like that. I'm so thankful for the life that I live. More in this life than just trying to be rich. But I'ma make sure that my family straight. Have them ducked off in the palisades. Been feeling real confident as of late. Remember me more than just my accolades.